Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to activate the office without the key. So if you don't have any product key and you want to activate your office, just you need to follow these two steps and you will succeed. But first I will open my Excel app, then click on the account tab. Then click on the blank workbook. So as you can see, my office is not activated. So we need to close this slide first and move on to step number one. Open the PowerShell terminal, press the Windows plus X key, then click on the terminal, then click yes. Now the PowerShell terminal is open. Move on to step number two, irm command for activate your office. Type this command irm, put the space, then type here https, put the colon, put the double forward slash, and then type here get dot activated. Again put the dot, then type here win. Put the space, put the pipe symbol, and then type here IEX. This is the command you need to type on the PowerShell terminal to activate your office. Then hit the enter key. Now look out for the office here. So you just need to press the two key, type here two, and you just need to press the one key. Wait for a while. So now, as you can see, the office is permanently activated, and this is the product generic key. And press the any key to go back, close this slide, exit from the PowerShell terminal, go back to the Excel sheet, click on it, click on the account tab. So as you can see, my Microsoft Office is activated. Click on the new, click on the blank workbook. So as you can see, now it's not asking for the product key and now it's activated. With this short command, you can activate your MS Office. And I hope you guys like my content. If you like my content, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.